Saint Sebastian.
Lost track of which rooms I've been in and which rooms I haven't.
Yeah.
So many bathrooms.
She might still want to have that one as an upstairs sitting room with a sofa bed in it, though.
Yes.
She might.
Where haven't I been?
No. The little room.
Probably in here, actually.
Yeah.
Oh, that's got the view of the church, St. Mary's Church, just.
Yeah. Which. Kind of, you might just be able to see through.
I think you might be able to, we'll see.
Yeah.
Downstairs?
Well, this house should have a good resale value.
Yeah. Those tiles there.
Yeah.
Lounge. Lounge.
It's actually quite light in here.
Yeah, it's nice.
Yeah. I know the light's on, but it's. The lounge is.
Those panels are on the wall there.
Yeah, here's the kitchen. So it's starting to get a bit brighter in here.
Yeah, it's absolutely lovely, and the tiles going all the way through just look really nice.
It sends the lights.
Yeah.
So that's the kitchen. And then just got a plastic one at the moment. Microwave looks really good, doesn't it?
Is that the fridge?
That's the big storage of it.
It must be this one. Then.
Yeah.
Now look at that.
That is the fridge.
Yeah.
There's the freezer.
Okay.
Yeah. Dishwasher
there. Oh yeah, that's really nice. Those handles look good as well.
Yeah.
Oh, I really like those as well.
Yeah.
Because that pulls.
Yeah.
All the way out.
Yeah.
Very nicely finished.
So I know she was pointing at south facing garden, but I think the front is actually nice because of not being overlooked. However,
are we going to get nice sun?
It's a nice little.
Yeah.
Um,
Could probably do with a slightly bigger terrace area out there.
Yeah. Yes, it's not very big, is it? Because we can't go out. We might go
straight
to the side gate and do that.
Utility boiler.
So the fact that the garden is so big that day means she's not too close to the area.
No. Okay. Outside?
Yeah.
Turn the lights off.
Yeah.
Really lovely out here.
Yeah. Right. I'll look up.
Yeah. I think probably walk around the side here. Yeah. So.
Maybe you'll help looking at that.
Really nice out here. That was a fence there. Okay.
Yeah. Quite a bit of front garden actually.
Yeah. So, yeah. Yeah. Well, you get two cars here. Wow. Okay.
Yeah.